Okay, you ready?
Yeah, ready. Let's do this.
So, Simon, it's been, what, 16 years? A lot must have happened in your lives. Are you still all close as a band? Has anyone changed?
No, we're still the same.
So, how about musically? It's been a long time since you all played together. Did any of the guys carry on playing after the band finished the first time round?
Jamie still plays all the time. Ben's been in several bands, yeah.
After all this time, are you still all really good mates? It must be great to see them all again.
To be honest, we were never really mates. Ben is a bald, immature, fat Jody's a vain, talentless fig. Morley-Smith is still a techno geek, and he's still wearing that Pearl Jam t-shirt. And Gibson's a borderline alcoholic now. He can't even write his own name, let alone write a song. Seriously, I was the only talented one in this band.
So, this is all for charity. Was that what really made you get back together?
Hmm?
The gigs for charity.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. African kids, yeah, they need all the help they can get. Yeah, I do a lot. Yeah, them too.
What do you mean you knew it for charity? You knew it was for charity all along. Well, when were you going to tell me? What do I look like, Lenny Henry?
Kids, the lot of them.